Amazing landscape. Working on it. I'm fine, by the way. There you go. Okay. Yep, still here.
Great, just checking.
Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually. Okay.
Me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind. I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we? Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the Tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
And now us.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention! Refreshing!
Could have warned me!
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No, not really. Oh, whoops. Back where we started. I think you just wanted to drive under the falls again. Maybe I did. Oh, look at this. Hoysala ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Valur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
Well, the stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey, is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite. That is a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush!
Shit!
Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Shoot them! Nice try.
Okay, we're clear.
Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed. They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. Go, 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 go! Come on, come on. We've got someplace to be. Here we go. Made it. Spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
Thank you. Heard one of them South African. Worked with the boss once.
Happened before my time.
The way he talks about her, his wife would not like it.
I've seen her. Do you blame him?
I suppose not. They say she's a formidable fighter.
Don't be ridiculous. The bitch gets near me, I'll put her down for sure.
Down there.
I think that's it.
That's the way to do it. Not bad work.
I'll get the gate open. Bring the car round?
Sure.
Thank you. This looks to be it. Open sesame. Okay, bring her up.
Careful.
Always. Right. Back to shotgun.
I'm perfectly capable of driving you.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Oh. It's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait. Was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back,
Let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Oh, hold up.
Damn it. The rebels took that site. They've seen us, Fraser! Fraser! Hoping they'd get bored and leave.
Probably won't, unless we ask nicely.
Well, here goes nothing.
All right, in the clear. Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for Asav's forces.
Good call.
And away.
Easy does it.
All right, is that?
So far, so good. Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Ganesha's trident. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. trident mark on the map for you. And behind door number two. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map with an axe. Last but not least, the bow door. And another old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Guess I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
Was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect.
Look there. One of Asov's trucks. Looks clear out here.
Like the disc. We're definitely in the right place. Coming.
Copy that.
Alrighty, let's roll. Shall we?
Sure.
It should do the trick. Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Matches the symbol in the tower.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior.
Right. Still wrapping my head around it all. What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
I should have brought my gloves.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Sorry.
Hey! Who's there? It's Fraser!
Keep moving!
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here. That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
On the mountain! Here come the others!
We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
Preferred a head start over herself.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. What is it? A shrine?
Don't think so. Don't see any deities hanging about. Let's find a way up. Follow me!
See them, but they don't see us. Amazing, all things considered.
How are you so relaxed? Didn't you hear those gunshots?
I did. You worry too much. Our brothers are trained by Asav himself.
I'm keeping my safety off, just in case.
Mine was never on.
Thank you.
over there. Movement.
What? What was it? Anything?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
Shit, they've made us!
Hide that wall!
That's it. The site is secure.
Yes, it is.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say.
Must be a way to open that gate.
Some kind of mechanism. Do it. Across at least.
Damn it. See another way over here?
Sit tight. Or stand. Stand tight.
Copy that.
Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine. Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
Oh, there you are. Having fun? Impressive.
Thanks. Come on. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient horse-alarm jigsaw puzzle?